Skidding. You know, it's not the road surface or the motor car that causes skidding, but the driver who drives the motor car over the road surface. And there are four mistakes that we can make when driving which would cause the car to skid. First of all, we can drive too fast for the conditions. That's the basic cause. And then we can harshly accelerate, coarsely steer, or fiercely brake. But let's see how we can correct a skid that should we be caught out unexpectedly going too fast into a corner. We're now approaching a left-hand bend, and I'm going to misread the road surface and come into the bend too fast. There are four phases of correcting a rear-wheel skid when it occurs. I can feel some lightness in the steering now. The car skids, so I foot off to remove the cause, correct the skid, recorrect, that's to straighten the steering when the car recovers from the skid, and finally, light acceleration after I've regained control. Now let's have a look at that skid from outside of the motor car, shall we? And we must remember in the first instance to lift off the accelerator to remove the cause of the car skidding, turn into the skid, recorrect, that's to straighten the steering when the car recovers from the skid, and then finally apply light acceleration when we're back under control.